Hey yo, what is going on guys? Welcome back to another video, and in this video, we are here back inside of Bedwars once again, and today, I'm going to be going over three secrets in Roblox Bedwars that you guys must know and that you might have missed out on. Okay, I'm gonna be covering three of like the main things, and I want you guys to comment down below any other secrets that I didn't mention in this video, and if you guys want a part two to this, I can do a top 10 secrets you missed in Bedwars, so make sure you guys like the video, make sure you subscribe to the channel, and turn on that notification bell if you do want to stay updated with everything going on inside of Bedwars. But without further ado, let's go ahead and hop into number three. Let's do this. So the first thing that I want to point out is a little secret that I actually use myself, and I use it to my advantage, okay? Now, this is only limited to, if like, not everyone, I do want to say that right now, but if you have voice chat enabled on Roblox, hear me out, because, like, this is just free wins. It's basically free wins. So you guys can see right now, I actually have the voice chat on, and I'm gonna go over to Bedwars Classic here, and I'm going to go over to voice chat only, okay? Now, I don't know why, but for some reason, the voice chat only lobbies are just way easier than the normal lobbies. I don't know why, plus it's always squads inside of these games. Now, the thing that's bad about it is that the queues take very, very long, and you can see how usually a normal Bedwars game would allow me to get in almost instantly, but since there's not a lot of people with voice chat, you know, going in to games, it takes a little bit longer for the queues to happen. But I will say, when you get into these games, it is 10 times easier to actually win games. I've mentioned this a ton in my previous videos, especially like how to like get free wins, all that stuff I made videos on. I've mentioned this one, and like, I don't know why, but like, just the people who like play the voice chat servers, like, I don't know what it is, but it's just way easier to get wins because like everyone's like, you know, talking. It's just hilarious, okay? Not only is it hilarious, but it is just free wins in the long run. So that is something that I want to share with you guys. Anyway, let's go ahead and hop into number two. So the second secret that I want to go over with you guys is, if you guys have ever noticed right over here that there is a ranked leaderboard. Now, I believe that all of these people on the ranked leaderboard are going to be in the runnings for a custom skin inside of Bedwars. So if you actually go over to kits right here, you can see if I go to the Barbarian kit, the Victorious Barbarian right here, it says, it's literally just a skin inside of the game that is the rarest, like, in the world. It's like one of the rarest skins in the world, and I'll tell you guys exactly why. So you actually had to finish in the Nightmare rank of competitive. Now, you can see all these people right here are Nightmare, so I believe that they are very close to getting this thing. I don't know the exact requirements for this, but all I know is that this kit right here is only obtainable through using, like, playing competitive and getting the Nightmare rank. So it is very easy if you're really good at the game, but if you're not good at the game like me, it's going to be very difficult to get. But if you guys didn't know about the secret and you guys wanted this skin, well, I recommend that you guys go over and grind out some competitive. Now, I will say myself, I have not played competitive before or ranked or whatever it is, so I don't really know like how it works and all that stuff, but I bet you it's pretty hard to compete against the people. But let's go ahead and hop into the last one. So another main secret that, if you guys have not done this yet, then I don't know what you're doing, okay? If you have not verified your account right here, you can see that you actually get a 20% Battle Pass XP if you do this. Literally 20%, that is a crazy, crazy increase, okay? Now all you guys have to do is just follow what this list says right here. You just have to verify your Discord account, all that stuff is inside of the game right here. Now literally, this gives you a 20% Battle Pass XP. So that means for one, like for every 5 games won, you get an extra game won as well, okay? So you can unlock battle passes very, very quickly with this, so I'd recommend you do that. Not only that, but also take advantage of the clans, okay? If you guys are not inside of a clan yet, you can see I'm gonna upgrade battle pass XP for my clan, and then I can go ahead and do it again, but I do need to upgrade our clan level, which we are super close to getting, but I think I'm going to get, should I get member cap or clan level? Anyway, make sure you guys are using your kits as well inside of your clan, okay? But anyway, make sure you guys like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys all inside the next one. Have a great day as always. Peace out and goodbye.